100 करोड़ की आबादी वाले देश में अगर बड़ा प्लेयर बनना तो रिस्क भी बड़ी लेनी पड़ती है. सो प्लेयर्स, लेट्स गो फॉर गोल्ड.
To all of you seeing this on India Gliss, I wish you a Merry Christmas and a very happy, safe and blessed New Year. Yeah, like you said, Players is the Hindi remake of The Italian Job, and is directed by Abbas Mustan, two directors I'm a huge fan of, and of all their work. And it's a fun film. It's about, you know, if you've seen The Italian Job, the basic story is the same. There are a lot of additions that they've also made to fit into the Indian context. But it's a very entertaining masala film. It's great fun. Charlie's has been there throughout, actually. The main character, be it when Michael Caine played it or Mark Wahlberg, the name of the character is Charlie. So Charlie is a career thief, and the person who leads this entire team to try and achieve their goal, which is to steal the gold. Action is always a lot of fun. I really look forward to it. I enjoy it. And you know, this film has not disappointed me at all. It's possibly the biggest action film I've ever done, and I've done some big action films, but this has been a lot of fun. Yes, there's one action sequence which we shot in Siberia, and that we shot over almost 20 days, which was a lot of fun to shoot. Yeah. I think each director is unique in what they do and how they do it, and each director has their own approach. And what I appreciate about Abbas Bhai and Mustan Bhai is they're very direct, they're very straightforward, and they know exactly what they want. And that clarity is very rare, and I appreciate that. No, I've worked with Sonam before. I did Delhi 6 with her. I haven't worked with Neil before. This is the first time I did with Neil, but I know Neil very well. He's a dear friend and a very talented young actor. They're both good friends of mine, and they get along very well together. So we all used to all hang out together. It was good to have such a big cast, because it's always fun to work with your friends. We just went there, did our work, hopefully to the best of our ability, worked hard. Each and every actor has really stretched themselves and gone out there. Abbas Bhai, Mustan Bhai have written a fantastic script and made a fantastically entertaining film. And I hope that the audiences enjoy it. I'm actually happy with both. I enjoy doing both. It's so much fun that I work in a career where I get to do both.